Hello and welcome to Nikolai's Genetics Lessons, and today's question is, if you mate your tortoiseshell queen, female cat, to an orange male, what proportion of each sex of kittens would you expect to be? And here's the three questions. So, what is a tortoiseshell color? And this picture would give you an idea. This is not a color, this is pattern of patches of red or orange and black, and only female cats can be of this pattern. You never would find male cats of this pattern, and this table would explain why, because this is X-link trait, and for example females has two X chromosomes and can be of three genotypes. So when two active alleles are present, one active, one defective, so we are going to get different color and two defective, and that means no orange, and this cat can be of any color and is not going to have no tortoiseshell pattern, nor going to be orange. And because males are hemizygous, has only one X chromosome, so they can be only of the two variants, orange or non-orange. I don't like this notation much, so let me show you different notation. So for example, orange females can, cats can be, for example, X chromosome, which is red, and another X chromosome also red. Heterozygous genotype would be red and blue, so red would stand for the active allele and blue would be for defective allele, and this genotype would be two defective X chromosomes. And males, as you know, only can be hemizygous for X chromosome, so has only one X chromosome, and another would be Y chromosome. In the second variant, it's going to be X chromosome that doesn't have active allele, and also Y chromosome. So this is going to be genotypes of the males, only two variants possible, but in females, three variants are possible. One more time, those who homozygous, I would say homozygous dominant, would be orange. Those who are heterozygous, and we consider this trait to be codominant, would show tortoiseshell color or pattern of patches orange and black. And if we would have two defective alleles that doesn't produce orange color, we would have any color, so we call this non-orange. Males can be only of the two variants. Whether they have this allele, then they orange, or they don't have this allele. They actually have this allele, but it's not active. Then the color would be any other. Now, when you know the theory, let's solve this problem. If you mate your tortoiseshell queen, that means this genotype, so let's use my notation, and it's going to be X chromosome with active allele and another X chromosome with allele that is not active. This is going to be female side. Let's build Punnett square, and we have to cross with orange male. That means this genotype, so genotype of the male here on the side. So active X chromosome and Y chromosome. And when we build simple Punnett square, we can find all the possible genotypes in the progeny. Two X chromosomes, it goes here. One X chromosome with active allele from father side. So this is father side. X chromosome with active allele from the mother side, and Y chromosome from the father side. X chromosome from the mother side with allele that is not active, and Y chromosome from the father side. Now let's analyze what we got. One half of the progeny, of course, are going to be female cats. One half, or 50%, are going to be male cats. As for the female cats, 50% are going to be orange, so orange. As you see, let's put 50% here. Another 50% of the female cats are going to be tortoiseshell. So this is going to be tortoiseshell color, another 50% of female cats. Now let's analyze pattern of the male cats, male kittens, and as you see, 50% are going to be orange, so 50% orange, and another 50% are going to be any color, any color. Again, let's put also specify the color here. This is going to be orange. And another 50% of the female cats are going to be tortoiseshell color. Some of you may ask how I got 200%. And actually, again, pay attention to the question. What proportion of each sex of kittens would you expect to be? Again, 50% of the litter are going to be females, 50% are going to be males. And if we consider females, half of them, or 50%, are going to be orange, half of them are going to be tortoiseshell, and half of the male progeny are going to be orange, and half, or 50%, are going to be any color. If the question would be about the litter, we would answer 25%, 25, 25, and 25. But if sex specified here, so we have to give an answer in regards of the sex. And this is all for today. Thank you for your attention. Please subscribe for my new videos that I post almost every day. And see you in the next video. Goodbye.